Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters, where Cud and Riki are, I'm going to assume, are having their last rendezvous in the club room. And because, like, Riki, here, let me just... When you feel lonely, suffering, painful, or sad, do you know what to do, Riki? Well, Riki, do you know what to do? She was firmly staring at me with her sky blue eyes. Is it to look up at the stars at night? I answered those teary eyes with action, not words. I gave her lips a soft kiss. We then shared a deeper one. I hugged her tenderly. Cud's small, warm body shook weakly. I could not do anything but just keep embracing her.
Good morning, Riki.
We exchanged morning greetings in front of our classroom. Morning, Cud. I bent over and whispered a question in her ear. Are you all right? In case you didn't hear that, I said, are you all right?
Hi. 泣きすぎて目が痛いですけど。
Cud, you...
おい、そこのお二人さんよ。
わあ。
教室入るやつの邪魔になってんぞ。
すみません。
She bowed in apology and entered the room.
お、空港がいつも通りの時間に来たな。元気になったのか?
Morning, Masato and Kengo.
お、おはよう。
おはよう、リキ。今日だったか?
Today is the day. Seeing Cud chatting with other classmates, Kengo asked me. No. She's leaving after she sends out the last of her luggage.
そうか。寂しくなるな。
Kengo, you weren't even around, so shut up. Yeah. I nodded in agreement.
Riki!
After school, Cud came over to me with her bag.
一緒に帰りましょう。
Sure. I got up out of my chair, taking my bag with me. We then left the classroom.
今日の英語も怒られちゃいましたね。
I think you did well.
どうしてうまく理解できないんでしょうね。
I can't tell exactly. But they say when someone is fluent in a foreign language, say an English speaker who's fluent in Japanese, for example, sees an apple, they first think of the word for it in their foreign language, in this case, Ringo instead of apple.Perhaps that's the issue you're having.
リンゴはリンゴじゃないですか?
Yes, indeed. You know, Cud?
はい?
Living in a boarding school gives you a lot of advantages. But I just found one thing I don't like about it.
なんですか?
It makes our way home really short. For an instant, she wore a confused look on her face, but she broke into a giggle. Don't you think so, Cud?
そうですね、リキ。確かにその通り。 It is as you say this.
She held out her right hand toward me, laughing.I accepted it and began to walk. watching my pace to that of my small beloved. Well, we have to say goodbye here.
Hi, Riki. Bye bye, this.
Did you just say something, Kud? She shook her head slightly, and then a smile appeared on her face.
Oyasuminasai desu, Riki.
Yeah, night. I don't think I'll be able to go to bed anytime soon yet, though.
Woohoo! So desu kedo, demo oyasuminasai.
See you tomorrow. I watched her off until she disappeared out of my sight. During morning homeroom, the teacher made an announcement about Kud.
Nomi wa katei no jijou de kyou de gakuen wo saru yotei da sou da. Amari sawagasetaku nai to no koto de kurasu de wa nani mo shinai ga. Ryou de attara aisatsu gurai wa shite yatte kure. Dewa shusseki wo toru. Aoki. Saito.
I checked out my cell phone. Good morning. I'm setting off today. I'd like you to meet me at the parking lot after school. Kun. She had said she was cleaning out her dorm room now, and she was going to be busy with the procedures for her leaving until after school. Ooh. Sorry about that. That'll be a long wait, I thought. Finally, the last period was over. Now where is Kud? I went out looking for her.
Nomi-san?
Yes.
Mada kakaru mitai ne. Yokattara agatte matte oku.
No, it's okay. I'll wait somewhere else. Thank you. There she is. I found Kud as she came out of the girls' dorm. Kud!
Ah, Riki, 授業終わりましたか? お疲れ様です。
School's been out for a while, you know. Are you done packing? Is that the last package?
そうです。これを送ったらおしまいです。Kud
and I began to walk.
なかなか感慨深いものがありますね。え? 前もこうしてリキと歩きました。同じような時刻でしたね。
Yeah, it was early in the evening like this.
Demo, 同じですけど, 違います。
Kud went silent, and so did I.
おかしいですね。なんで泣くかな、私。昨日の夜も散々泣いたのに。
Tears were streaming down her face. Let me help you with that. I took the cardboard box from her arms. Heave ho! The box was very light. As she had said, There were only small items inside. When we reached the parking lot, we saw a black car waiting. There were several men in suits standing beside it. They appeared to be from the Tevuin embassy. The two dogs were also waiting by the car, wagging their tails.
Starelka, Belka, oshigoto wa iin desu ka?
Kud bent down and hugged both of them around the neck. In the meantime, I tucked the box in the trunk of the car.
Fuki iin no oshigoto, kanbatte kudasai. Gakuen ni sono mama irareru you ni Fuki iin no hito ni tanonde okimashita.
Strelka whined sadly. Belka spun around and around Kud and Val gave a single bark at the end.
Gomennasai, futari tomo. Wagamama na watashi o yurushite kudasai.
Kud drew up the two dogs and hugged them tightly.
Souda, Riki. Onegai ga arimasu.
Sure. What is it?
Heya ni suteru nimotsu ga mada aru desu. Jikan ga nakute o tesu desu ga sutete itadakemasen ka?
Sure. That's a piece of cake.
O tesu o kake shite moushiwaki arimasen.
She bowed to me. She lifted her face and spoke a little hesitantly.
Azukatte moraemasen ka? Kororyoku-san ni naratte.
She took off her hat and cut the button off with a small pen knife. She then handed it over to me. Could.
Riki, arigatou gozaimashita. Sorosoro ikimasu.
Already? Then I've got to bring everyone else here. She shook her head in silent denial. But...
Mou ご挨拶 wa shite kimashita shi. Sore ni... つらくなるだけです。そんな顔しないでください。約束守ることができるように頑張りますから。
That's right. That's the promise I've given her.
よいしょっと。
A man got out of the car and gave Kud two folding chairs. Kud, what are those for?
遠いところへ出発の時にはこうするのが習わしだったりするのです。ガガーリン少佐も出発する時同じことをしたらしいのです。少佐のお友達のレオーノフさんが本にそう書いていました。
Sitting helps you relax, she added.
Hai, soatte kudasai, Riki.
Okay. I set up my chair and sat down in it.
Dewa, ikimashou.
She stood up out of her chair. And I did the same. I tried to think of something smart to say. But nothing came to mind.
Riki.
Yeah?
Kōun no omajinai o shite moratte ii desu ka?
Sure. Of course I will. What am I supposed to do?
Nippu ka nippera. と言ってください。
にぷはにぺら。
はい、そうです。にぷかにぺら。
What does that mean?Could respond to my question with a dreadfully tender smile.
幸運を祈りますという意味ですよ。
Could.
はい。
That does sound quite exotic. She could giggled at my comment. While her eyes filled with tears, she kept laughing.
She had a show.人を払うしょ、こんちっと。終わりよければすべてよし、とはこのことですね。バイバイです、リキ。
Yeah. Bye bye, Kud. I'll be waiting. I'm going to be waiting until you return.Muttering something I couldn't quite catch, she got in a car. It drove out of the parking lot. Long after it had vanished from my sight, I kept standing there. And with that, I shall end it here. So thank you all very much for watching.And ciao for now. Ciao for now.